the masculine Andraga Toyota Sequoia full-size SUV is old-school, based on the previous generation Tundra pickup truck, and not easily mistaken for a crossover. It's muscular and well-built, not a luxury vehicle but thoughtful, with road noise kept out of the cabin. It uses the same 5.7-liter V8 as the much more expensive and same-size Toyota Land Cruiser, and does have available four-wheel drive for winter weather, but it doesn't have the Land Cruiser's off-road capability. The powerful engine makes 381 horsepower and 401 pound-feet of torque, and can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 6.7 seconds, right quick for such a big SUV. The Sequoia rides well for a body-on-frame vehicle, and its handling is decent. The four-wheel independent suspension keeps it stable in corners, although rough spots can upset its composure. That's improved in the Platinum model with active variable air suspension. It has a third row, but like all of them, it's only realistic for kids. It can tow up to 7,400 pounds. Competition for Sequoia is fierce, including Chevy Tahoe and GMC Yukon, Ford Expedition, and even the Toyota Highlander. Those SUVs have been more recently redesigned, and offer better cabin versatility, comfort, and fuel mileage. The thirsty Sequoia gets an EPA-rated 13/17/15 miles per gallon city/.